removed, and tomorrow Jim will have, tomorrow he will have his gallbladder removed tomorrow. Okay, Father, we come before you and we pray for Jim, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for guiding the doctor's hands tomorrow. We thank you for the anesthesiologist, that you would guide his hands, Lord, and that everything would be well, Lord Jesus, in removing that gallbladder. Thank you, Father. Amen and amen. All right, this is our station ID. You're listening to New Vision FM, 89.3 FM, WXMW Sycamore, 91.9 FM, WXMF Marion, 90.1 FM, WXML Upper Sandusky, 97.5 FM, W248BT Findlay, and 101.9 FM, W27OCT Fostoria, the 24-hour Christian voice of Northwest Ohio. Call us at 419-294-2900. Our prayer warriors are ready to answer your call. All right, this was for an